Nani.
Over the years, over the last six birthdays, we've been together for about 5.5 years, and he's bought me so many things that probably have cost more than this holiday.
Damn right. 1738. It's crazy to even know about 1738. Oh my days.
So, did you hear that, yeah? So I just said to Jessica, 1738. She said to me, oh, I don't know what's that. So I said, oh my days, this girl doesn't know about 1738. Then she said, oh, I don't listen to Drake. Look at that. This girl thinks Drake says 1738. God help her, man.
JD Sports.
Say, please say that.
Dylan, not in the shop. Oh gosh.
Awesome. Yeah.
He's like,
do the ultimate test. Just all these trainers. I was gonna buy a pair of what would it be? One pair to choose from, just one. Let's see if she can get it right. So these are all the shoes here. I've asked a simple question. If I was going to buy a pair of shoes today, what would I get?
What was it for? Is it just for every day?
I just said shoes.
Those orange ones, I reckon.
Alright, orange ones, mate. This guy thinks we're going to go for the orange ones, mate. Cool, alright then.
Embarrassing, man.
Alright, we'll have to.
You wouldn't go for
Mirachis
because you'd be
no Mirachis, man.
rip out of this whole rack of bags. Oh man! How did you know?
I thought
This is the amazing mirror which I need in my house, and it slides. Going on here, gonna make some tea in a minute, hopefully. This is the bathroom. Really love the bathroom. I just can't wait to get in this bath. Nice neutral colours. Nice and glossy. But we are going to go to bed now because we are very tired and we've been traveling all day basically. And yeah, we will see you guys in day two, which is tomorrow. Dylan, say bye. The Eiffel Tower.
I'll just get on those bit. It's kind of boring, isn't it?
Kind of. With the husband.
Crap. No need for a tour bus. We make our own tours, fam. You get me? We go where we want, when we want, how we want, fam. You get me? Might even get a pet today, fam. Who knows? Might even drop on a pet, fam.
One of these.
I don't think I drive on those.
You wouldn't know where you're going anyway.
If I wouldn't want you, because I don't know the code of the road right
now,
man.
Yeah.
Like left side of the road. I'd be on the wrong side, bro. It'll be mad. We'll get run over quick, man.
It's really nice. The air is really warm. There's not
guess
sun
what?
Out, but the air is warm.
Never guess what? Could have wore shorts.
Do you want to go back? Are your legs getting sticky?
It will be, yeah.
Yeah. second floor of the Eiffel Tower. Don't ask me why, because I need to go to the toilet, but let's not think about it. And we have to queue for ages as well, so my feet already hurt, but
that is what we're going to be doing.
So yeah, we're about to climb to the top. Men, don't skip leg day, man. Do not skip leg day. Important, man. So you can see that I'm not about to skip leg day for no one. It's about to get real in the field. This is nuts, bro. I'm about to eat snails, though. Guys, so I've been man enough to take the snail challenge.